thought I would do a little profile on my red double cichlid tank. This is him. He's about 10 inches from head to tail. I'm guessing he's about 2 years old. When I brought him home, he was already about 7 inches. And he's done a little bit of growing since then. But I'm guessing about 2 years old. Definitely favorite fish I've had. So interactive. And a lot of fun to watch. I'm about to throw some freeze-dried plankton in there. It's fun watching him chase all the little pieces around. So he has the 75-gallon aquarium all to himself. It has one canister on it, Arena XP3. And it keeps the water pretty clean. I do 50% water changes every week, so I really never need to clean the canister. It's never dirty because it's just him in there, and I change the water so often. He loves to dig. There's always pits dug all over the tank. He's super aggressive. Anytime I have to put my hands in the tank, it's always kind of standoffish because he'll come at me. He has zero fear of my hands. Even if I put a net in there, he's tried to take the net from my hands before. I try to keep the tank kind of natural looking. I'm not a fan of weird colored gravel or weird decorations. You know, just the mopani wood and the fine brownish colored gravel that I have in there. This is the tank when all the lights are off in the living room. I like to keep it pretty dim. I like the look of it. I think he likes not having a blinding light hovering on top of him. And that's pretty much it.